This year, so far, I'm pretty excited with how season has gone. I feel like every meet we come in and we improve a little bit more, which has been something that we struggled in the past years. So I'm really excited about that, and I think that's really going to help our overall team score in order to go into nationals. So I'm just really excited about that.
The team had a season-high score on Friday against UC Davis here at home, and was helped by your really strong vault and beam performances. Would you comment on those?
For vault, I really just kind of focus on staying calm and not really rushing it. So I think that's very important, an event that only lasts a couple of seconds, you know, not to get ahead of yourself and just try to remain calm and easy. And same thing on beam, it's a really tricky event. You know, you're up there and the music is going on, so it's really hard to stay focused. But as long as you stay focused and stay smooth, it's easier to hit the event.
You've been specializing in vault and beam. What is in your skill set, or what does someone need to specialize and do well in those events?
Like I kind of just said, just really being able to focus, I think, is the main thing. Doing a lot of mental sets really helps. We practice mental sets every day, and I mean, I know for me, you know, before I go to bed at night, I'm thinking about it before I go to sleep, so I think that's been a really strong factor.
On Friday, you host a crosstown rival, University of Washington, expecting a big crowd in that. What are your thoughts about that meet?
We're super excited for this meet. It should be lots of fun. We are giving away t-shirts for the first 100 students that arrive, so that will be lots of fun, and hopefully we're going to have posters where after we can sign the posters and stuff. So I'm just really looking forward to it and hopefully setting another season high.